Okay, I know the road trip isn't happening, and that pisses me off. However, I do have to say that I'm talking in my hands because I'm really excited now. This November, there is an event at Mount Snow called Tough Mudder. If you don't know about it, there'll be links down in the penis bar. It's November, we only have 3 months, so even if there are open slots, which I really doubt, I don't think we could enter. Nor would I think we'd be ready to. But I am dead serious about this. We are going to enter next year in 2012. We're gonna have a team, we're gonna be fit, we're gonna be fucking jacked, and we'll actually compete. It's not really a competition as such. It's more just like, running of the bulls kind of a thing. It's just like, I survived it. It's, oh, yeah, like that's what I want to do. But I'm gonna throw a couple of things down there in the penis bar for you to enjoy, and then I will text all of you and let you know about this because I'm super excited about it. And I mean, I think an excuse to get super in shape. And I think if we prepared for about a year, every one of us, like me and Jay and Kevin and Jeff and Lars, if he's Lars might be around, he should come back for this. I think, like, yeah, guys, it looks so crazy and stupid, and I think it would be an amazing experience to live through that. We definitely need to do that. Yeah, observe. They're really cool videos, guys. They really are. Trust me. Road trip next year also. Lars and I are gonna work on some details, and then I will give you details like before Christmas and get time off, and like shit will happen for real. That sounds really like stupid, but like I will make this happen. I'm not gonna let us be just like normal, boring, like have a life, whatever, friends. We're gonna do interesting things. We're gonna do epically interesting things. So yeah, awesome.